Never let me go. Never let me go. Chapter 17. Chapter 17. 17. All right. As I feel. As I ever sighed, sighed, was not, but it's not. Was not you a long time
after words, long after, I don't left. The contagious that I realized just how significant our little encounter in Churchyard, has been, I was upset at the time, yes. I bound to not believe it, you to be anything so different from other thieves. We don't have. It's never occurred to me that our lives unity then so closely in Rowan. It never occurred to that your life's unity then closing in the roving cold Uriel end. However, but the fact was, fact. But the fact was, I suppose they were powerful. tedious. Tedious. Strongly. Us apart. By then. And it, Ollie, Ned, Sanity, Summiting, Summiting, Summiting. Like that finish, the task, the task. If we don't, understood that back then, who knows, maybe we don't have kept the tiger would after one another. And among our Alden Hold Audi Old Hem Shema crowd there was growing feeling this was natural cause to follow the cause to follow the cause to follow cause to follow we still had our ESAs. Essays to finish, but it was well now we don't not hardly ever finish it. Then if he chosen to start training in our early days at Cotations, the idea of not finishing our Anyway, in days after that talk in churchyard. I don't know what I called it to put behind us. I behaved. Two houses. Two towards war towards boat Tommy en route Tommy Hood was talk golf tough nothing special head occurred current special had occurred and then they did much this summer com fome, né, Su?
Oi?
Com fome, né?